stars disguise. I am no longer trying to survive. I believe that life is a prize, but to live doesn't mean you're alive. Don't worry about me and who I fire. I get what I desire, it's my empire. And yes, I call shots, I am the umpire. I sprinkle holy water upon the vampire. In this very moment, I'm king. In this very moment, I play Goliath with a sling. This very moment, I bring, put it on everything. Then I will retire with the ring, and I will retire with the crown. Yes, no, I'm not lucky, I'm blessed. Yes, clap for the heavyweight champ, me. But I couldn't do it all alone. We, young money lazy, grew up out in Daisy. Southside Jamaica, Queens, and it's crazy. Cause I'm still hood, Hollywood couldn't change me. Shout out to my haters, sorry that you couldn't save me. AP, Tommy, he just vindicated. Best believe that when we done this moment, we'll be syndicated. I don't know, this night just remind me of everything they deprived me of. It's a celebration every time we link up. We done did everything they could think of. Greatness is what we wanna bring up. That I can have this moment for life. For life. For life. For life. For life. This moment I just live for life.
Of course I wish I could have this moment for life, but I know I can't. So, I'm just gonna wrap it up, make it short for you. Hey everybody, what's the tape, baby? What is the whole motherfucking big guy? So, a couple things that I found out this week, and it's been going on forever, but I mean, honestly, it's like hot now. It's also trending sometimes on Twitter if you see it. But before I start the show officially, I just want to let everybody know I'm not wearing the shirt today. I'm just wearing regular, keeping it cute. Got, you know, just keeping it cute. No shirt. Just regular, looking cute. So we can all look cute. Just, you know. Yes, and, the name of the show, as you can see on top, is called Team Miss Thang. So, all through today's broadcast, I'm going to say Miss Thang. No. So, Miss Thang. Miss Thang. On Twitter, there's Team Minaj and Team Garbus, aka Miss Team Nick, Team Kim. It's not so much, it's more on the lines of like, female femme fatale, if you will. Nikki, you are a awesome new rapper. I give you your props on, girl. You are awesome. But you were first compared to Kim because there's no one else like you that no one else could really find. You're not like Eden. You're not like Salt and Pepper. You're not like any of the other girls from way back in the day, so of course Kim's the closest one. Kim, baby, how you doing, baby? How you doing? Kim, hold on, first off, how you doing, girl? Good to you. Love you. You are an awesome. Or way back in the day. Grew up listening to your shit all the time. My favorite all time Kim song has got to be Jump Off. Besides, I know you saw me on the radio. True. That was my shit. Oh my god. Y'all don't know. But really, Black Friday, girl, come on now. That's what they expected you to do. Black Friday. If you ask me what team I'm on, I'm team neutral. I'm team neutral. I love both of them. And there's no team out there. I'm going to start tweeting that, by the way. Team neutral. But, yes. You guys are awesome. If you guys could, like, come together, be awesome, and just bring your awesomeness. I mean, Kim, you already took over the game in the 90s, and then Nikki's holding your crown down. I mean, that's not necessarily a bad thing, but, I mean, in the same sense, it's not necessarily a good thing. I'm sorry. Yeah, you girls stepping all over your show. God damn. I mean, that's not good for business. But if it's not what's good for, if it's not good for the gander, then it's not good for the goose, okay? If it ain't good for the goose, it's not good for the gander. Yo, gander. But, yes, you guys, I was talking about basically Team Minaj and Team Kim. I think that you guys really just need to do like an awesome female hookup, you know. This is for my peeps, you know, type shit. You know, just really do a big jump off, you know? I mean, I heard Nikki, and a lot of people didn't know this, but Nikki did remix to Jump Off. I ain't like that. I ain't like that. Miss Thing. I ain't like that. I ain't like it at all. But, some people liked it. Actually, my little cousin, shout out to my little cousin. My little cousin actually likes Nicki Minaj's version better than Kim's. My sister, well, you know, what's so different from Kim versus Nick? She was just, her answer was more like, I'm more drawn to Nick. And that's the thing. When Nick came out, let me explain this to my viewers. When Nick first came out, my thoughts, yes, she was. I've always thought she was Kim. It's just like, I mean, that's not somebody I really fancy. And if you really watch both of their careers, they came out under two strong black men in the rap community, hip hop community, whatever community you really wanted. They came out with a big group. Like, Nicki, she reps Young Money. Kim, back in the day, Junior Mafia. I mean, don't you see Big? When could I ever be compared to Big? But, just saying. Wayne. I mean, at one point in time, you know, people believe that people ghost wrote for Kim. And they thought that people worked for Nicki. Nicki works her stuff. I keep on writing. It's not good. Kim raps, and she does her stuff herself, nine times out of two. With that being said, it's always like, you shouldn't have to pick a team. You should just be like, y'all girls rock. Y'all are some awesome women. Y'all rock. And isn't that what they said on BET? Black Girls Rock? Jimmy Rock? Nikki, you girls to us. I mean, yeah. We didn't disclose you. So, I mean, if you really begin to think about it, you both are some awesome women. And Miss Thang. Get it together. Get it together. I feel like, you guys did awesome. And you know you were some awesome girls. And, of course, there were times when I was like, well, I'll do what I was saying. Thank you. what really draws me. Actually, sometimes I find myself rapping some of her stuff because it sounds cool and it'd be like, it rings out the inner character in me, you know. But Kim, she was more subtle with her approaches of things that she liked to do. She was more on the lines of like, of course I'm Barbie bitch, but I'm Queen Bee. That's just me in general. So I really believe that Team Nick, Team Minaj, let's start a new team, Team Mutual. Let's start a new team, Team Mutual. Why not that? But we could possibly try that. So, I mean, hey, just think about it like that. But, yeah. So, couple quick landing notes. I'm happy for you guys. You guys are gonna be great for the rest of the year. I'm so excited, and this year has been kind of funky. A lot of things have changed. Oh, quick president note. Who saw the president this week? Oh my God, he was awesome. He was awesome. Watch your president. Know who he is. Respect him. Vote. Vote. Do it. It's your obligation. Choice is yours. Like Captain Rogers and the Securities.
Anyway.
So, see you later. And remember that.
Something I've been there for with the 10.